Riding the CBR 250R. And man, this glitch is so awesome.